Welcome to my weekly update. This week, I got a chance to visit multiple schools, including High Middle, Transit Middle, East High School, and today I am at Dodge Elementary for my daily visit, and we're here for a special team building and unifying event. Everybody is excited for the Bills matchup against the Baltimore Ravens in the divisional round of the playoffs. To show their team support, Dodge asked the leadership team to be judges for their door decorating contest. I'm joined here by Principal Charlie Smilinich. We're here today to talk about the good things that are happening at Dodge and across the district. Charlie, I'd like you to hear your perspective. Well, tell us about the good things going on here at Dodge and what you think are some of the good things across our district.
What I can tell you today is we had a door decorating contest for the Buffalo Bills because they're doing absolutely amazing this year and they got a big playoff game coming up on Saturday at 8:15. So our Sunshine Club put together to bring people together and unite is what we did is we had a door decorating contest and every single door was decorated throughout this entire building. Everybody took place and it was absolutely amazing. But it just doesn't stop here, Dr. McKenna. It's in the district too. We talk about what's going on in the district. We have culture diversity committees actually meeting now. We have creative engagement committees meeting. We have a Make-A-Wish that we just started yesterday in terms across the district in all 13 buildings. And we have our strategic planning. We're actually working through that and starting to finish that. So, you know, 2021 is going to be an awesome year. 2020 is behind us. So let's go 2021 and let's go Bills.
I agree. 2021 is going to be an awesome year. And I got to tell you, just looking at what you have done with your doors, the spirit in this building is incredible. And I give a lot of credit to you, your staff, your students, your parents, because 2021 is going to be amazing. You're, because of all the teamwork, all the hard work, all of us working together, and a lot of it has to do with all the good things you're doing here at Dodge. I'm looking forward to visiting more schools next week. As a reminder, there is no school on Monday as we honor the memory and legacy of Martin Luther King Jr. On Tuesday, the district resumes random COVID-19 testing as we work to meet the Orange Zone testing guidelines from the New York State Department of Health. All of the district's testing procedures are available on our website. I want to thank the administration and staff for all of their efforts in keeping our students and schools healthy and safe, and for all the amazing instructional activities you are doing to make learning come alive in our schools during these challenging times. Enjoy the weekend. Stay safe. We'll see you next week. And go Bills!